Hi friends, my name is Kunj Kapadiya, a class 11 student, and this is my first YouTube video. In this video, I'll explain the basic information and facts related to tuberculosis. So, tuberculosis or TB is an infectious disease caused by bacterium mycobacterium tuberculosis. According to an estimate, about 2 billion people in the world are infected with TB, but even though they're infected, that does not mean that they will necessarily exhibit symptoms. As a fact, vast majority of the people, that is 90-95%, aren't even aware that they are infected. Usually, our immune system is able to contain it, that is, the bacteria may be killed or in a latent state. But if, at any point of life, if the person's immunity is compromised with factors like disease, such as AIDS, or if the person is taking immunosuppressive drugs, that is, the medicines which suppress our immune system, or because of old age, the bacteria can reactivate, it basically wakes up. About 10% of latent TB infections progress to active TB. The incubation period of tuberculosis, that is, the time period between the entry of bacteria into the lungs and the appearance of the first symptoms, varies greatly, from 2 weeks to lifetime. That is, the person's immunity may also be able to contain it for lifetime. Now, according to World Health Organization report, 1.8 million people die of TB annually, including 0.4 million with HIV. This figure is equal to 3 times the present population of Washington DC, making it one of the most brutal diseases. Out of this, nearly one-fourth of the number, that is 4.5 million, comes from India. But thanks to government programs, DOTS services, that is, directly observe, treatment, short term, and some NGOs, mortality rate is constantly decreasing. Now, tuberculosis generally affects the lungs but can also spread to other body parts called miliary TB. Talking about symptoms, symptoms of active TB are chronic cough, blood containing sputum, night sweats, and weight loss. Cough for more than 2 weeks may be an early sign of active TB. I will cover about TB in my next video. Hope you like the video, and if so, you must hit that button, like button, and subscribe. You can also comment on the video and others to come. Please share the videos to as many people as you can. Thank you.